Can you see my wrinkle? I have a wrinkle. Look, when I do that, you see that? Oh no. I also have gray hairs right here. Can you see them? They're pretty bad too. And I have dandruff because, yay, hormones! Hey everyone, and welcome to today's video. Today, I am going to be showing you guys what I purchased from Old Navy on Black Friday. I did not go shopping on Black Friday because my husband had to work and I had two children. Have kids, they said. But I did stay home on Black Friday and shopped online, which to me is a whole lot easier because then it just shows up at your doorstep. So we are going to go through everything that I ordered. I'm in a clappy mood today. I am going to show you guys everything that I ordered online at Old Navy, and without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get started. If you have not subscribed to this channel, what are you doing with your life? Also, make sure that you like this video. I mean, you don't have to, but it'd be nice. Okay, so I haven't unpackaged any of this. It's still, I took it out of the box or out of the blue bag, but I haven't opened it out of like the plastic yet. So, the first thing that I ordered is this dress for Ansley. It is super cute. I figured she could wear it with like some little white tights and her boots. It's adorable. And it's long sleeves. She has a like a white knit cardigan she can wear with it, and I think that would be really, really cute. Isn't that cute? I'm usually not big on like, you know, these kind of flowers. Like I like floral, but I like the vintage floral. But I figured, I mean, she really doesn't go many places. So nobody's like gonna see her. So the next thing that I ordered are these right here. These are for Ansley as well, and these came in like a three pack, and so it is a three pack of long sleeve shirts. So there's this one, and then there's this peach one, and they're longer in the back, which I love. Wait, no, they're not. Then there's this navy blue stripe one, which is probably my favorite. They are made of like a good material, so they're gonna keep them really warm. It's almost like a thermal material. So I know that I got this three pack for like $15, so I didn't think that was a bad deal at all for her to have some long sleeve t-shirts to wear. Okay, so the next thing that I ordered was this right here, and it is made of the thermal material as well, and it's for Ansley, and it is the red shirt, and I bought this by itself. I bought this because, you know, we're gonna have a lot of Christmas stuff going on within the next 2 weeks, and I know that she can either wear it to a Christmas that we're having or to Carol Layton's school for like her school party or just something like that. And so I thought it was super, super cute. Okay, so the next thing that I got, I think this is Carol Layton's sweater. Yes, it is. Okay, I spend a lot of money on my kids' clothes, but I don't normally spend this much money on one piece of clothing. But I did simply for the fact that she's probably going to wear it. We're going to see Santa tomorrow. She's probably going to wear it to go see Santa, and she will probably wear it at her school Christmas party. And so to me, you're going to be taking pictures, you know, you want to look super cute. And so I spent $20 on this sweater because it is absolutely precious. The sleeves are like bell sleeves, and so they are tighter around your wrist, and then they're bigger, and it comes up pretty far up your neck. And it's longer in the back, so she can wear like black leggings with it and boots. It's gonna be so cute. And I love her in red because she has dark hair like me, and just red for some reason. We always get compliments whenever we wear red. And so I'm really, really looking forward to her wearing this sweater. I think it's going to be absolutely beautiful. I know that it was originally $39.99, and whenever I bought it, it was 50% off, so I paid $20 for it. Okay, so the next thing that I got is three different packs. But Ansley doesn't have many socks. I'm not sure why. I just haven't bought socks for her in a long time. And so I bought these because they were on sale for like $4 for the whole pack of four. So I got these right here, which I thought were really cute. This color right here is one of my favorite colors. So I got that pack right there. I got this pack right here, little stripes, they're cute. And I got this pack right here, which could technically be like, that's kind of gender neutral, but I mean, are we allowed to say that now? Either way, I got her 3-pack of socks. They are in size 2T to 3T for 2 to 3 years old. And so I figured, and they have the rubber at the bottom of them so she won't slip and fall because girl likes to run and she will slip and fall. She has before. Okay, so the next thing that I got, I'm actually planning on her wearing, like if we do like, I want to get a picture this year of all four of us. Not doesn't necessarily have to be on Christmas, but just like in like when we dress up one day, I want pictures. And I got this shirt for Ansley to wear. It's the velvet material, which I didn't think that I would like, but this shirt for some reason online, I was like, I think that would look really, really cute on Ansley. And so I purchased it. I think it's cute. She'll wear some like little black jeans or little black leggings and her boots. And maybe like an ivory or cream color bow. I think it's going to be really pretty. So I got that for her to wear sometime in the next 2.5 weeks. Yeah, next two things that I got are actually pajamas. And this is the first set that I got, which I'm in love with. I'm so glad I bought these. But they are floral like that. And then here's the little pants. I think they are so cute. So cute. I love this flower pattern. And I love navy, and so I thought these were super, super cute for her. And this pair of pajamas she'll actually wear around Christmas time, whether she wears it to a Christmas or just wears it, you know, the week of Christmas. But they are little candy canes, and then here's the little candy cane pants that go with it. I thought they were super cute, and I think they were on sale for like $8, and so it's just one of those things like, why wouldn't you get them? Because they're freaking cute. So here's little candy canes. Okay, so next thing I'm going to show you is this hat right here. I got this for either one of the girls. It will fit either one of them. It's in a small to medium. And so it has a little furry ball at the top. And it has the lining, like the fleece lining. And so it's going to be really, really warm. I believe I purchased this with Kara Layton in mind just because I walk her into school every day, and so she always, here the last couple weeks, she's been saying that she wants like a hat and gloves. So I had already purchased her some gloves. I did haul that for you guys, but I wanted to get her a little hat to wear, and I thought it was really cute. Has the little sparkles, and I think it's gonna be really warm. Okay, so the next thing I got is actually for Ansley, and it is this little hat right here with the matching mittens. We take her to Nanny's house whenever we work during the week, and so she needed something to wear over her little head, over her ears, and to cover her hands because they're saying that it's supposed to be colder this year than it has been the past couple of years, and so I wanted to make sure that she, even though she's not like going out, I wanted to make sure that even just going from the car into Nanny's house, I did not want her little ears to freeze off. So I got this little hat, and I love the burgundy and baby pink. I think it's really pretty. So there's that. The next thing that I got are these tights right here. These are 2 to 3T for 2 to 3 years old. They are like a cream. They're kind of like an ivory. They're not pure white. They have like some color to them. So I figured that she can wear these with that first little dress that I showed you guys with her little boots. She could wear this with a different little dress. There's lots and lots of options for this. And so I got these because I needed some ivory stockings last week and I didn't have any. And so I was like, I'm going to go ahead and purchase them now when they're $4. And so here they are. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to show you is actually for Kara Layton, and I got it again for her to either wear to school or to wear to a Christmas that we go to because we have quite a few. So basically, I have to dress my kids a lot to go to all these different places, and so that is why I'm saying she can wear this for a Christmas or she can wear this, you know, for different occasions because we go lots of places. I got Kara Layton this burgundy cardigan. I thought that it was really, really pretty. It has pockets on the side, and of course, it's long sleeves. I think I paid $12 for this. It was the first thing that came in the mail. It is a long cardigan, so it's going to cover her little booty, which I really like. I think this is going to be really, really cute, like the week leading up to Christmas or like right before she gets out for Christmas break at school. I just think it's really pretty. And again, it's that burgundy color, and she just looks really pretty in like red and burgundy. Okay, so I got some pajamas for the girls. I got them a matching set, and then I got Ansley. Her set that matched Kara's came with another set of pajamas as well. So these are actually not from Old Navy. I actually got these and ordered these from Target. And so these right here, they have little reindeer on them. And then those are the pants. Super cute. I love them. And again, they came in the pack with the matching pajamas, and so I just kind of got two for one. Okay, these pajamas right here are the ones that I got the girls matching. They have little reindeers and little Christmas trees on them. This one is Ansley's and this one is Kara's. I did not buy these for them to wear Christmas Eve. They have special pajamas with their monogram on them, but I did buy those for them to either wear to one of the grandparents' Christmas, or maybe we'll have like movie night and watch a Christmas movie here at the house. I just wanted them to have more than one pair of matching pajamas because I am that mom. Okay, the last thing that I have to show you is probably one of the things that I am most excited about for many reasons. One, this shirt feels absolutely amazing. Two, it is beautiful. And three, I saw it a few weeks ago on the Old Navy website and it was $26, I think. It was either $24 or $26 and I got it on Black Friday for like 13 bucks. And so I was really excited that I waited to buy this because I loved it so much. I almost paid $24 for it and I'm so glad I didn't. But this is it right here. I think it is literally like so beautiful. It has the bunched up sleeve. I think that she may wear this, like I say this for everything I've showed you guys, either a Christmas party or a Christmas we go to, but I do think this would be really pretty for like Christmas pictures with a red bow. Because it has like the red and green and gold. I just think it's a really pretty shirt and it is the softest material. And so I am really excited that that shirt is in my house because I have been eyeing it for a very long time. All right, guys. Well, that is it for this haul. I know that it was mostly Old Navy. There was a few things that were from Target, but I hope you enjoyed it anyways. So if you guys enjoy these type of videos, make sure that you subscribe and like. And I'm gonna go put all this stuff up and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.